But Mr. Davenport is never gonna let you do this. You can't go on missions if you're halfway across the world.
Well, sure I can. I mean, I haven't figured out all the details yet, but there's gotta be a way to make it work.
I just got a phone call that said you've been accepted to study in Australia.
What?
You're not going.
Mr. Davenport, this is really important to me. Can't we at least discuss it?
We just did. You're not studying abroad. End of conversation. Sorry, Bree, you can't go.
Being bionic is ruining my life. I can't go to the concert. I can't go to Australia. I can't do anything. You know what? I don't care.
Bree, what are you doing? You can't just...
I'm a Persia with your brakes. I'm invincible. And I win every single game. I'm so powerful. I don't need batteries to play. I'm so confident. And I'm unstoppable today.
Specifically told you not to. Look, because of you, we are 3 hours behind. Now the modification is going to take all night. Now go get your capsule so I can extract your chip.
Ugh, fine.
I don't know what has gotten into you lately. You can't just do whatever you want, whenever you want.
Trust me, you have made that abundantly clear. My life is not my own. Being bionic is going to stop me from having the life that I want. I don't want to be bionic anymore.
Bree, what are you doing?
Getting my freedom.
Bree, no!
I'm unstoppable. I'm a Persia with no brakes. I'm invincible. And I win every single game. I'm so powerful. I don't need batteries to play. I'm so confident. And I'm unstoppable today.
Exactly what I've done.
And you know you've made the biggest mistake of your life. Now help me find the rest of your chip so I can try to fix it.
You know what? No.
I'm unstoppable. I'm a Persia with no brakes. I'm invincible. Yeah, I win every single game. Minds are powerful. I don't need batteries.
There's nothing left to talk about.
I'm so confident.
Congratulations, Bree. I hope that being normal is worth it.